can go up here and pick a layer that you want to draw in and get these snap lines in here.
It gives the skill to inmates at the basic level of drafting and CAD. So if they want to get a job in either correction industry or when they leave the prison, they want to continue in any field of engineering, architectural, or industrial drafting or design, they can continue and get a job.
This is a great skill to learn. People on the outside need this to build parts. You know, there are parts that are anything from aircraft to automobiles to architecture. Everyone needs this type of skill. So when I get out, I'm pretty confident I'll be pretty marketable to get a decent job.
Old days, we had to write and draw everything. Nowadays, you use the, let's say, Microsoft Word for typing. It's same way for drafting. Either you are drawing a plan for a building or a part detail or sections, you need the CAD programs. With the CAD, you make the model, the 3D model of it, and then it's easy to make sections, make different views.
It makes you use your head. You gotta think. You're producing a product that's gonna be used. You know that your skills are gonna be used to create parts down the road. It's challenging.
These are the models and their tests for the first course. And they have to make the different views of it, the flat pattern, and build it to see if it works. It's more practical and get a glimpse of how real work is. Because when they get a job, they don't ask for the certificate only. They say, okay, are you able to draw or build something? Here is the CNC room, which is computer numeric control. We have a techno machine, a router, also a laser printer. Recently, we added a 3D printer. They start with simple for the CNC stuff, like let's say this one. When they know how to program that, then they get more advanced to build stuff, and then at the end, it's the artwork. So with this skill, a person can easily get a job.
I've always been a creative, and this gives me another outlet to explore my creativity and put it to use to keep me from coming back to prison.